Very good. How are you? You know, I've been nervous all day.
Nervous? Probably he was, I wasn't. I
Yeah,
do
no,
this
I'm
for a living.
sure. Yeah. Okay. Well, थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस. आपके बहुत सारे फैंस आ रहे हैं, तो मैं आहिस्ता आहिस्ता पहले ऐसी छोटी मोटी बातचीत करूंगी ताकि वी हैव
श्योर,
पीपल ज्वाइनिंग. एंड देन हाय अकबर.
हेलो.
सो थैंक यू अकबर. वॉज इट डिफिकल्ट फॉर योर फादर टू ड्रैग यू इन दिस लाइव, और वर यू हैप्पी टू डू इट?
I was happy to do it. They asked me once. I said okay.
Cool. Okay, that's great. You know, I have 18 and 19 year olds. I would have to drag them in front of Instagram.
Well,
So I
me, I
think.
think I'm missing my eldest son, and he's missing his brother.
Yeah.
Tadmur, who is in America. We have a little one, Ayla, who's running around here. And I'll introduce you to Ayla Akram. She's right here. Are you having your day?
Hello.
That's Ailey. And we're missing
Hello.
Tadmur, bhai. Aren't we, Ayla, Bobby? Huh, we are. Are you going to show your cat, Thomas? You want to bring Thomas in here? Come on, go bring it. Yes.
And आयला तो अभी बेड टाइम भी होने वाला है ना, वी नो दैट, सो वी डोंट
Ayla
नीड.
goes to bed by 7:30, and then she says seven. Every time you tell her to go to bed, she says
Yeah,
5 minutes,
of
5 minutes,
course.
and then 5 minutes go to half an hour.
So
Yeah,
यू
but she
स्टार्ट
has
एट सिक्स
been.
थर्टी यू स्टार्ट एट
Sorry.
6:30. आप 6:30 बजे शुरू करें.
Yeah, we start
सो
at 6:30 for number seven. So by the time it's 7:30, she goes to bed. Even during these last 3 months, the isolation maybe, Ayla used to go to bed at 7:30. And I used to go to bed at 10:30, 11, with Sharira up at 6:30. Akbar, I hardly saw because he was taking his classes online in America. So, time. So, he was used to go to bed at 6, 7 in the morning. So, still got the same routine, Akbar?
Kind of. Saving them.
Yes, here is Thomas. This is a new
Hello.
cat, Thomas Selby.
Wow. Ayla, do you look after
Go.
Thomas? I
Yeah,
love.
tell them.
Yeah. क्या खाना, व्हाट डज शी हैव फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट? यू गिव हर मिल्क? गिव हिम मिल्क थॉमस?
Ayla, say chicken.
नो, इट्स
He
ओके,
had
दैट्स
water and biscuits. Ayla is a bit shy. Aren't you, Ayla? Aren't you,
ओके.
Bubby? You hold your cat. Hold your cat.
I love
Don't
your cat. I love
bother.
your cat. Yeah. What do you do when you have to leave the cat at home and go do this? Is that the first thing you come and see when you come back? Go and find your cat, find Thomas?
Yeah, Ayla. So yes, I do.
Yeah,
Yes.
I
Great.
think
You're a happy
so.
daddy. You can't see daddy. Hey, ladki.
Yeah. Okay, you can just keep sitting and watching, okay? Because I
Yeah.
know you sleep soon. Akbar, you know what I'll do? अच्छा, she's out now. Otherwise, मैं पहले उसके questions पूछती, but it's okay.
Yeah.
Akbar, so how is it back home in Pakistan and not being in America? Is it good to be here and do online, or would you rather be back there?
It's different. Now my school is still over, so it's a bit more relaxing. But yeah, I'm glad I'm back, especially during these times, I guess.
But online, but distance learning, don't you hate it, or you're
I
okay
didn't
with
like it. I didn't like it at all. It must be
it?
tough for kids all over the world to take classes online.
For me, it was a lot less. It wasn't very motivating because it's harder just not having a physical place to do the work.
Exactly. And also not meeting your friends. So the plus point of studying also goes, na? Because you study
Exactly.
right.
Yeah.
Okay, great. So what we'll do is, yes, we are also missing Taimur. Hello, Ayla. Ayla, since you are here and you're about to go, I'm going to ask your dad. What does she call Wasim? She calls him Baba, Daddy? Akbar, what does
Daddy,
she
she
call
calls
him?
me Daddy. Daddy.
Daddy. Ayla, I hear
Daddy
you
and
play
Tata.
Kaka. Kaka.
Sorry?
Baba.
Nahi, Tata. Tata.
Okay, okay.
Tata.
Okay. Ayla, I know that you play Minecraft. Yeah?
Oh my goodness.
I'm going to ask your Tata a little bit about Minecraft, okay? But you can't cheat and tell him the answer, okay?
Okay.
Is it It's Father's
Let's just
Day
be
on
safe
Saturday.
here.
Yeah?
Okay.
So we want to see what's going on here. Okay. So number one, you do know that she loves playing Minecraft, right?
Yeah, I do. I hardly see her. Whenever I say hello, she doesn't even look at me.
Okay. Akbar,
So,
you're not supposed to answer this. I have a couple of questions for you. What is a creeper?
that's for you.
that's for me?
Yeah.
That's
That's for me.
for you. What's What's a creeper in Minecraft? I have no idea. What's a creeper, Ayla? It's green. It's a green kind of thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a green thing.
Yeah.
It's a green thing. Yeah. Does it have hands? Does it have hands? Yeah.
Yeah. The creeper's got hands, Ali? Yes. She's playing creeper right now.
Okay. How do you get slime balls in Minecraft?
How do you get slime ball, Ayla? I don't know. Tell Daddy. He just said this. You get slime ball from slime, by the way.
Yes. Thank you very much. Yes, very good. Now you can play Minecraft with her. You know two answers. The last
she's
one.
Too good.
She's too good. I don't know if she's allowed to go on YouTube, but there are very famous YouTubers doing Minecraft. Can you name me anyone or ask Ayla?
I'm just nodding. Akbar can tell me the name. Obviously, he's not. I have no idea.
I'm so sorry. Maine to full pe kiya hua hai yahan. Is this better?
Okay. Yeah, that's better.
Minecraft YouTuber se jo nahi pata main bata deti hu, Stampy Longhead.
When she gets a little older,
I think she will love to play with you and watch, and you'll be telling her to get off.
Yeah. This guy and his brother were the champions of Minecraft, so she's learning from the best, I suppose.
Yes, I know. We have a little bird who's told us lots of things about the two of you, by the way. Today.
Little bird ka naam Shanira Akram to nahi tha?
I don't know. I hope the little bird hasn't done any cheating and told you the answers, because we are about to begin. So what we're going to do is, Akbar and Vaseem, I'm first going to ask your father, and we want to see how well he knows you, because Father's Day is coming up on Sunday. And if he doesn't, it's okay, because he will after we finish this, right? Okay.
Okay.
So first of all, what is the subject that Akbar is best at in school?
I think it's maths. Math.
Right, Akbar? Wrong?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay. Which game is he playing online right now?
There's quite a few. I don't know which one he's playing right now.
I'll give you three options. Okay?
Yeah, please.
I'll make it easier for you. Is it League of Legends?
Okay.
Is it Call of Duty? Okay. Or is it Star Wars?
I think the last one.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll play all of them.
He played with the last one, I reckon. It was a wild guess and it worked.
Okay. Akbar, are you not impressed with my knowledge?
I am very impressed.
Okay. Number three. When did Akbar stop eating Nutella pancakes? And this doesn't... don't count England into this, because we know he has them in England.
You mean in Pakistan?
Ji.
Pakistan mein usne pancakes khane about before his college, 3-4 years ago.
Oh, before his college. So chaliye, main aapko idea deti hu, when he was 13, 14 or 15?
15. 14 to 15.
Okay, now you're playing it safe now, huh? 13, 14.
Kuch ek to theek hoga na.
कुछ तो क्रिकेट से आप लेकर आए हैं ना यहाँ थोड़ा सा अभी आप ओके यस इट वाज 14 अकॉर्डिंग टू द लिटिल बर्ड हु टोल्ड अस
श्योर
या ओके व्हाट्स अकबर्स फेवरेट हॉलिडे डेस्टिनेशन
अकबर की फेवरेट हॉलिडे डेस्टिनेशन
कहाँ छुट्टी पे
आई रेकन कुड बी बाली एम आई राइट
ओके आई गिव यू थ्री चॉइसेस अगेन इट्स आइदर It's either Florida, or it's England, or it's Australia.
Australia.
Okay. Akbar, would you like to tell him?
Huh?
Akbar, what is it?
England?
England.
He doesn't want to go to England anymore.
This doesn't count.
He will go to England. But he won't watch cricket there, I'm sure.
I don't think so.
Yeah, yes, I don't think
they very rarely watch cricket, these boys.
Yeah.
They have their own sport.
Yeah, yeah. Temur plays rugby, right?
Yeah, he played rugby for his college. Yeah. He captained his college and he won the championship last year of his
graduation. Wow. So, Akbar, you are going to be here for Father's Day, which is great.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's have you planned plans with Ayla?
Yeah, we might.
Okay, chalo, then I won't discuss it now. It will be a surprise. Okay. Which car would Akbar love to drive once he gets his license?
I think it's according to Akbar, whatever I've kept picked up, either is Mustang.
Yeah.
In okay. America or kya kehte hai usko dusri gaadi, which one you like? Wrangler Jeep. Obviously, okay. ideally would be Ferrari, but that's not going to happen.
Okay.
Okay, well, one day,
Akbar, you have to say one day. Right? Never say never for Ferrari. Never say never. Inshallah. Okay. Favorite food that Akbar loves to order from in Karachi online delivery?
Burger.
Burger from where?
Every place.
It's burger. Okay. Akbar, do you have a
favorite? I think burger is his second favorite and sushi. Sushi is the
man. Yes, you got it. Maine suna tha. Akbar, koi jagah hai aapki favorite that you order from burger?
Well, not particularly. Bas, I get different places.
You like to. Okay, great. Okay. All right. So we are sort of done with. There are a few more. When did Akbar lose his first tooth? Yaad hai? Pehla daant.
Probably 6 year old, 7 year old. Not remember.
Akbar, do you remember?
6 years old.
No idea.
Not a clue.
Okay. I also don't have a clue. That was just a question. So I thought maybe probably 5 or 6 ke beech mein hoga, I think. Yeah.
Ayla ka bhi gaya na last week.
Yeah.
So the ferry came and suddenly Ayla found money under her pillow.
Yeah.
And Ayla said, jab bhi koi shop lagati hai na Ayla, to usse kuch cheez khareedo. Ayla, how much is it? $200. I said, Ayla, that's a bit expensive for a banana.
She's gonna show you truth.
Show me your truth. Come. Show. Show your truth. Where is this?
Oh my goodness,
it's like I'm buying a goat. Show me.
What did the tooth fairy get you? $200?
$200, yes. No, I don't think so. I think we're 2,000 rupees. $2,000 is a bit too much.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. Can you tell me the song that Akbar is listening to these days or his favorite singer?
I tell you, which song is listening to these days is Smooth Operator, because he's going to gym with me and I put my music on. 80s car.
So he doesn't have a choice.
Why are you holding your hand?
No, this is just Smooth Operator.
I do. I'm 50, man. 54.
That's a make-out song.
No, it's not.
but your father...
Culture. It is our culture. We don't make out, babes.
Yeah, we don't. We just work.
Yeah, just work out.
I mean, it's a romance song.
So Akbar, do you get a chance to put on your own music or you have to listen to dad's music?
No, I don't have to. I put my AirPods in once in a while. I even play it.
He's not listening. Okay. Akbar, I know that he made pizza for you guys and he likes to make pizza. So first I'm going to ask Vaseem, what is Akbar's favorite pizza topping?
Akbar's favorite?
Pizza topping.
Pepperoni and cheese here in Pakistan. Obviously, we only can have pepperoni here.
Yeah. Okay, great. Okay, I think I am done with you, and that was not bad. Just last question. Yeah, this was sent by the little bird also. Akbar and Ayla mein kaun si similarities hain?
Akbar and Ayla, what similarities they have?
You can give me.
Age similarity, and they both love sushi and lots of it.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. And second similarity is they both are a bit loco. Bit loco means a bit crazy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, of course. Why not?
Every kid is crazy. What are you doing, Aileen?
You want to send a message to Taimur because he's not here and I'm sure you're missing him. Or you want to tell us
a little bit about him? We've been missing him a lot. Our message to Taimur is we're missing him all the time, 24/7. We miss his company. We miss his, we all miss him a lot. He's the eldest of the family. And Taimur Akbar misses him and Ayla misses him a lot. And Ayla calls him Taimur Bhai and Apple Bhai. Apple Bhai? Akbar Bhai, yes, good girl.
Ayla's missing Taimur Bhai.
Just tell Ayla, are you missing Taimur Bhai?
No.
Say, yeah, are you missing Taimur Bhai? That's Ayla. But tell Ayla, you got ants in your pants. And she started looking, I don't have ants. I said, Ayla, it means you can't sit at one place.
You know, I think you enjoy your third one, the little one jo hota hai na, the most, and wo sabse spoiled bhi hota hoga.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So, mujhe bataein ki your first one, Taimur, when he was born, and you know, now, mashallah, you have three, and it's so lovely. Is there anything that you learnt from your father that you want to pass on, and you want to be like that with your children? Anything you want to pass on?
You see, when these boys were young, I was hardly home. I was playing cricket at the time. Taimur was born in 97. Akbar was born in 2001. So I sort of saw them once in a while and then even on holidays. But, with Ayla, at least I'm seeing Ayla growing up. Like, you know, every day Ayla is different. Every day Ayla is learning something new. And she impresses me every day, Ayla, because she's the best girl in the world because she's listening. She is the best girl in the world. Daddy loves you. What, Tereki?
He's enjoying his life, huh? Okay.
Yeah, all right. I think bas inka bachpana miss kiya maine because of my job. And fortunately, Allah ne ek aur chance diya ki main apni inki bhan ko, you know, bada hote dekh sakun.
जी बिल्कुल.
क्वेश्चन क्या था आपका अगेन?
मेरा क्वेश्चन ये था कि आपके फादर से कोई ऐसी चीज है जो आप अपने बच्चों को पास लाइक आपको याद रहता है कि या माय फादर.
माय डैड वाज अ वेरी सिंपल गाय हु वाज अ हार्ड वर्किंग ब्लोक मेड हिमसेल्फ अ सेल्फ मेड पर्सन एंड ही ऑलवेज सेड वन और टू थिंग्स टू मी आई स्टिल रिमेंबर दैट ऑब्वियसली नथिंग कम्स इजी इन लाइफ यू गॉट टू वर्क हार्ड. You know, and there are no shortcuts. You got to really tough it out in life. Nothing is easy, and that's what my dad told me, and that's what I tell my kids. You know, doesn't matter what you do. You don't have to be a sportsman. Even in school, you should be kind of a person. You know that when you leave school, the people will remember you, the teachers, not because. Studies and of course sports and helpful, and I think that's what Taimur loved his college in America. 4 years, he's made a lot of friends. And Akbar, the first 3 months were difficult.
Yeah.
Are you reading comments?
Yeah.
First three months were.
Your friends are. If you want to answer a comment, you can stop me and answer.
No. He's reading comments. His friends are watching.
I know.
Some guy wrote me. Your son is looks like you. I hope so, यार मेरा बेटा है मेरी तरह लगे हम सारों की तरह ना लगे.
Someone has written your boy is a heartbreaker.
Oh, what does that mean, Akbar? Yeah.
Okay, Akbar की अब turn आने वाली है. Akbar, are you ready? क्योंकि मेरे सवाल अब. Okay,
yeah.
Akbar, first one for you. Let's see how well you know your dad. Okay, which pizza topping does he like on his pizza?
It's too fattening.
Any topping is too fattening.
Salmon pizza is $100.
Yeah.
Salmon pizza without cheese, huh? Phir fattening nahi
hoga. Yeah, a weird one basically.
What are you laughing at?
Okay. Akbar, I'm going to ask you two questions on cricket, although I know you don't, but I think the first one main puchungi, the cricket fans are going to kill me. But can you tell me, is your dad a bowler or a batsman?
Who? A bowler.
But he...
Hey, I could bat too. What do you even know?
Okay. Okay, by the way, my answer to this would be he was a bowler and a batsman. But Akbar, you're saying he's a bowler?
Yeah, both. I mean, yeah.
Are you sure he was a bowler?
Yeah. I was a bowler.
Have you ever watched him play? Have you watched his money, you know, the match? Yeah. Okay.
I watched quite a few videos on that.
Videos he saw online, but obviously he was very young when I was playing.
Yeah.
He died when I was three years old.
Yeah. So, and then you never really, but you probably play cricket with the boys, with Taimur and Essie, just for fun.
Once in a while, the boys never used to.
When they were young, yeah. But they watched me play charity games in England or benefit games in England.
Okay. Akbar? Difficult question coming up. Maybe your dad will have to help you here. What is a reverse swing?
Sorry?
Do you hear me? What is a reverse swing? Reverse swing.
What is a reverse swing?
Okay, you know what? Maybe our audience can help you out. Aap mein se koi dekh raha hai, toh you can help Akbar and answer this one.
What is reverse swing? Can somebody explain to Akbar?
Yeah. So we'll wait for this answer while we go on to the next one. Okay? Hello, Anna.
Hi, Ali.
Okay. Akbar, can you tell us which song your dad, other than Smooth Operator, which song is your dad listening to or his favorite singer?
Listens to quite a few. Staying Alive.
Staying Alive, Bee Gees, kya?
Lovely Day.
Sari Purane Gaane. Yeah, well, I think he has good choice. Okay, all right. Which exercise does he love doing in the gym since he don't work out?
I think chest is probably his favorite to work out.
Because it's the easier?
Bench press, yeah.
Okay, bench press. Okay, because it's the easiest? Okay, all right. Favorite food? You like sushi? What does he like?
You like sushi too? You like Japanese food? All sorts of food, no?
Yeah, but Japanese definitely top of the list.
Japanese, yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Ice cream flavor favorite for Vaseem Akram?
What?
Sugar-free chocolate or vanilla, I'm assuming.
Okay, sugar-free chocolate. Do you get sugar-free? Do you get sugar-free there? No.
What?
Yeah, make it at home.
Yeah, Xander's send me some once in a while, Sikandar and his team.
Wow.
Once in a while, he sends me a sugar-free gelato, I think it's called. It's really nice. I just tell my friends, please don't send me mithai. First of all, I'm a diabetic. And one mithai is in the fridge.
And second of all, you have a sweet tooth.
And it's in the fridge. If Shanira is not there, there's nobody there, I go there and pick up half a gulab jam and have half a bite. And then quietly go in.
You finished the cake.
Yeah. No, I did not. You guys finished the cake.
I think we need to have a CCTV in your kitchen. Yeah.
I think so. Next to the fridge.
No, but I think you're in good form. So I don't think wo aadha gulab jamun itna hota hai. Okay, Akbar, if your dad was not a cricketer, which game do you think he would pick? And then Vaseem will answer this for us. But you tell us.
Which what?
Which game would he pick? He wasn't a cricketer.
I've seen him play golf quite a bit. Golfing jaate hain, so I think maybe that.
Yeah,
probably.
Okay. So probably, is that correct? Is he right?
Yes, he's right. And I've got a present from Ayla. This is Ayla's Barbie doll.
I think you have the father's.
Why are you smiling, you crazy girl?
Okay, hey, Akbar, Salar has a question for you, Akbar. He's saying, what's been your favorite vacation ever to anywhere?
I didn't go there. We went to LA. It was pretty fun. I went for college. It wasn't really a vacation, but it was fun.
Yeah, where did you go?
LA.
Oh, okay. And you went with friends?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Friends ke saath to best situation hoti. Okay, Android has answered our question for reverse swing. Can you see it?
Yeah, you know.
Reverse swinging.
I know what reverse swinging is. Mm-hmm. I can actually explain it to you later.
So it says here, it turns, bichare ne jawab hame diya hai na, is ball turns towards batsman rather than going away from him.
No, whoever explained it is, he hasn't done a very good job. First of all,
okay,
the fast bowlers don't turn, they swing the ball. Spinners turn the ball. That happens with the new ball.
जी
जो और रिवर्स स्विंग जो होती है वो पुराने बॉल से होती है. दैट्स व्हाई हैंस इज कॉल्ड द रिवर्स स्विंग.
ओके हाँ, क्योंकि आपको पुराने बॉल से भी काम दिखाना होता है तो इसलिए आप उसको दिखा रहे थे. आई नो, आई रिमेम्बर दैट. या मुझे याद है, मैंने देखा हुआ है क्रिकेट.
ओके ओके श्योर.
Yeah, I have three boys, so we have a cricket crazy house. So I've had
absolutely.
Yeah. Okay, Akbar, आपके लिए सवाल है. Oh, Akbar, please sign my cricket ball. You are the best all rounder. All right, and can you please ask Akbar who is his best friend? Maybe someone wants a shout out.
आपकी आवाज कट गई है.
Okay, वो कह रहे हैं Akbar से कि आप अपना best friend बता दें.
All my friends are asking me that.
Now, yeah.
I'm not going to answer. They're all my friends. I have a few, so I can't name.
So you have to answer one here. I'm sorry. Come on. Yeah.
He's being smart. Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. I love.
Okay. Okay, so we want to ask you that between you and Taimur, is there any, I mean, who gets his way? Because you were the middle one, Taimur is older. So, who ends up getting his way with your dad?
That's a tough question.
Definitely
Ayla more than both of us. I think with me and Taimur, it just depends on the time.
Okay, okay. And you time it right, huh? Aap time karte hain ke kab. Yeah. Okay. And so next question. Oh my God, Akbar, aapka fan following develop ho gayi hai yahan. Log poochte hain, are you single? I'm not asking. They are asking. Not coming from me.
Yeah.
I can ask this question to him. By the way, are you single? Yes. Apparently he is.
Put that on the record.
Okay. Put that on the record, guys. He's single.
ओके ओके ठीक है वसी. ओके आपके फैंस बहुत सारी आपकी तारीफें कर रहे हैं. वसीम अकरम एंड अकबर के लिए एक और क्वेश्चन था. आई एम ट्राइंग टू फाइंड इट. तो ये ऊपर चले जाते हैं. या आई कैन नॉट फाइंड इट.
वन गाइस ओके आस्क अ क्वेश्चन. डज अकबर स्टडी विद इमरान खान सन? गाइस व्हिच प्लेनेट डू यू लिव ऑन? They study in England. They're elder than him. He studies in America. Just doesn't make any sense, that question.
अच्छा आपके जो बड़े बेटे हैं वो इंग्लैंड में होते हैं या वो भी अमेरिका में होते हैं?
नहीं, तैमूर finished his college last year, and now he's working in Detroit, in America.
Oh, okay. Okay. So Akbar, you both get to spend time. साथ कोई छुट्टी होती है? Long weekend या something के आप?
Last break, I think, or something, I went to see Taimur and it was nice.
So what do you both do that your parents don't know about? Dono saath weekend pe, matlab kuch to, anything fun that you do that...
nothing I can think of.
Nothing you can think of, Hannah. Nothing. Maybe ek, give him a Father's Day present, ek cheez bata de aaj. One thing that you thought, Dad, I'll tell you after 20 years, लेकिन मैं आज बता रहा
हूँ. डंडा है, डंडा. Have you got a stick? Just in case.
Okay. Vaseem, is there one thing that you would have you told your bachas, अपने बच्चों को कि ये कभी नहीं करना? You know, like everything is okay, have fun, but just for the fathers out there.
Me and Shanira, or even their mom when she was around, I think the idea was to tell them, you will make mistakes in life, that's fine, but as long as you own your mistake, say kiya hai maine galti ho gayi, instead of maine nahi kiya, jhoot bolna, and then just if you make a mistake, guys, own your mistake, simple, apologize, move on, learn from it.
Great. एंड ऑल्सो टू आई थिंक अपने पेरेंट्स को बता देना कि ये मुझसे गलती हुई है. या या ओके दे वॉन्ट मी टू आस्क यू मोर क्वेश्चन. ओके सो वी आर गोइंग टू एक्चुअली हमने टाइम इनसे लिया हुआ था एंड आधा घंटा हो चुका है. सो वील जस्ट टेक वन और टू मोर क्वेश्चन जो मुझे
यहाँ
सो लेट मी जस्ट सी अगर आपको नजर आ रहे हैं वसीम यू कैन आंसर ऑल्सो.
अकबर व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट फेवरेट क्वालिटी इन अ डिफिकल्ट वन मुश्किल वाला है. गाइस आस्क अ नाइस क्वेश्चन ना इट डजंट हैव टू आस्क अकबर्स गर्लफ्रेंड नेम इज आस्क हिम आई सेड ही सिंगल गाइस कम ऑन आर दे योर फ्रेंड्स.
योर फ्रेंड्स डोंट थिंक यू आर सिंगल बाय द वे.
By the way, I know every friend's name. Akbar.
That's actually not my friend.
Akbar fan club.
Akbar, what's your favorite quality in your father? ये पूछ रहा है कोई.
अच्छा. Yeah. I like that he's really understanding and kind, and if I ever like have an issue, I can just talk to him about it and resolve it.
Okay.
So I think great. That's one of the qualities.
Wonderful. And Vaseem, what is the best quality you like? आप अपने तीनों बच्चों का एक-एक दफा बता दें, because
I think Taimur, Akbar, and Ala even they're just good kids, kind-hearted kids. I suppose is the word. Why are you laughing? They are. They're easy going. I mean, कोई भी problem नहीं दी इन्होंने ना तैमूर ने ना अकबर ने. Ayla is a troublemaker. Ayla, I got eyes on you.
Ayla, okay. I think one last question to you, Akbar. If your dad इनको अगर कोई गाड़ी चाहिए थी तो वो कौन सी गाड़ी choose करते?
Oh, he had this Mercedes he used to like. I remember before giving it and getting a new one. But yeah, that was a nice car to drive, and I think you liked that quite a bit.
At least I did. Yeah, I did. I, you know, 10 years ago, shock tha gaadiyon ka, ab shock nahi hai. But I suppose it's their turn to yeah. Har cheez ka time hota hai na zindagi mein.
Bilkul. Yeah.
It's their time now.
Great. Koi ek message aap dena chahenge to your fans who are fathers, jinko aap Pakistan mein, jaise you have a daughter also, mashallah. Anything you want to say to people bringing up sons and daughters, betiyan aur
beta. I'm not a guy who like giving advices to people, but general advice, whatever I have learned, jo main seekha hoon as a parent, ki bachon ke saath galtiyan karenge bachche. Aap bachon ko sari umar wo kya usse kehte hain guard nahi kar sakte. You have to let them go at one stage, make their own decisions. Unless until they make mistakes, you're not gonna वो इम्प्रूव कैसे होंगे. गलतियां करेंगे तो इम्प्रूव होगे ना. सो दुनिया कोई बच्चा नहीं गलती ना करे. आई मीन व्हेन वी वर यंग एट देयर एज वी मेड लॉट ऑफ मिस्टेक्स, नॉट द बिग मिस्टेक्स, नॉर्मल जो बच्चे करते हैं. सो लिसन टू देम आई सपोज एंड कीप योर माइंड ओपन. दिस इज माई एडवाइस. एंड जनरली मैं पूरे पाकिस्तान को भी यही कहना चाहता हूँ कि प्लीज स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ. एंड स्मार्ट लॉकडाउन का मतलब है कि मास्क पहनना है. मास्क पहन के यहाँ नहीं रखना. I see people mask पहने बट यहाँ रखा हुआ है उसकी मुझे बिल्कुल समझ नहीं आती. सो यू नो ये छोटी छोटी चीजें हम जब सीखेंगे तो एज अ नेशन भी हम इम्प्रूव करेंगे. सो ये तो हेल्थ का मामला है, पेंडेमिक है. सो यू किसी को ब्लेम नहीं कर सकते. अगर मास्क मैंने नहीं पहना, आई कांट ब्लेम द गवर्नमेंट और द लोकल गवर्नमेंट और द यू नो फेडरल गवर्नमेंट. इट्स जस्ट माई ओन रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. इफ आई एम वेयरिंग अ मास्क, every individual say ke agar main mask pehnunga to things will be much easier.
Bilkul, I completely agree. So Father's Day aap ghar pe manayenge Sunday ko?
Yeah, there's nowhere to go, so we have been properly in isolation for three months, and yeah, we will get some food from outside.
Yeah,
one of our favorite places, and we'll have dinner, and Ayla will have her sushi probably again.
Yeah. Okay, great. Akbar, okay. Thank you so much for joining us. And Vaseem, you too. Thank you, all your fans. Happy Father's Day to you. And please, a big thank you to Shanira for helping out, because she was great. So thank you, Shanira.
Thank you, Shanira. Thank you, Ayla. Say bye.
Bye, Ayla.
Bye, you crazy. Make a face, Ayla. Make a crazy face. What is this face?
Watching.
Okay, thank you.